Wouldn't it be kind of fun to see if you could add just the right technology to the human mind and the body and fly in that way? Use the mind from the balance point of view and the body from the just leaning on the thrust point of view. See it live and you feel that 1,000 horsepower hitting you in the chest, and then see a human being rise up and move around in such a fluid, sort of smooth way. It tends to have quite a profound effect on people.